black spectacles is, it's a lifesaver. This little boat of support, the moment you dive in and you realize how overwhelming it is, you can keep your head above water.
Black spectacles is a trendsetter in the architectural industry. Black spectacles is also the culture for architects.
Sort of filling this very important spot. Nobody else is really giving you information in this sort of across the board way.
It's a place where architects can go to further their software skills.
It's super comprehensive. Some of the tutorials are like, I wonder if you can do this. Sure enough, there's actually a 20-minute tutorial on exactly that.
There really isn't any place where you can get information on the whole spectrum of taking the architectural registration exam. And we're trying to fill that niche.
The vignette software tutorials were helpful. I think video is the easiest form to understand the vignettes through.
So I bought an ARE Black Spectacles prep license. It kind of keeps you on track because you can sign up monthly or for a year. Just by signing up, you've already kind of scheduled yourself.
We ultimately got 5 seats for our firm license. Just this week, we had someone physically get their license from the state.
A month before my advanced class starts, let them know that these are the 7 tutorials in Black Spectacles that I expect you to have done. And if they do all of that, then that's 3 full class sessions, 18 hours of time I don't have to spend on the basics. And that enables us to do a truly advanced class.
I was able to fold the laundry, cook dinner. I was listening to these videos on my commute. Black Spectacles was the only way I think I could have done it.
I think Black Spectacles is that sort of central hub for young architects in order to move forward in the industry.
Black Spectacles is a place where architects can learn from architects.